We don't have to sell for you. It's got such a fascinating history. We could have sold the stadium out, what, 5-6 times over, I reckon. What a match. And it's live. As the famous sign says in the players' tunnel, this is Anfield. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. Warm welcome to you all. We have Premier League action for you coming right up. It's Liverpool against Arsenal. Oh, what an arena we've got here. Perfectly suited to football and two very noisy sets of fans. What a backdrop that should be to what on paper should be an entertaining match.
Fabinho. Number 7, James Milner. Number 5, Jorginho Wijnaldum. Number 9, Roberto Firmino. Number 11, Ron Hammond.
This is the Liverpool side. It's a real group mentality in this lineup about pressing the opposition into making mistakes and cashing in on it straight away.
Well, it takes a lot of energy, a lot of motivation. It's easy to drop off, and when you do drop off that really aggressive closing down, that's when it can fall down.
This is the Arsenal lineup.
Mendes starts in goal.
Shkodran Mustafi starts alongside David Luiz in the heart of the defence.
Granit Xhaka starts
with Dani Ceballos in the centre of midfield. And the main striker is Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Well, these are different times for Arsenal. One hopes for the club that they're exciting times. The post-Arsene Wenger era, the new directorial structure about recruiting managers and players. We'll see what it brings, Alan.
Yeah, I think exciting, optimistic times for the fans. There obviously was a lull at the end of Arsene Wenger's tenure, but I think we'll see some different methods on the pitch and off in the coming years.
And the referee's read that perfectly. They could play on even though it was a foul.
Yeah, I think he's going to get a yellow card after this move, but he should let the move go on.
Here's Wijnaldum.
Roberto Firmino.
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. It's Mane. Jorginho, Wijnaldum. Really hit well, but didn't trouble the goalkeeper.
Yeah, maybe a little sighter for him there.
Made sure the ball is stuck in his foot. Oh. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Like a threat.
One or two options now in forward areas for them. Now he's lost the ball. Chance to work it from the flanks. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. Here it is, we can see it again, the effort on goal earlier from Wijnaldum.
Well, it's a chance burn that, maybe not the best decision he's ever taken.
Disappointed that that didn't lead to more. Hector Bellerin, going forward with real purpose now. Good piece of tackling there. There was danger, but he's cleared it.
Oh, Bellerin, what are you doing?
Game unsuccessfully at the
idiot!
Moment.
Oh, for fuck's sake, look.
No one's picking him up in the wide area. This could be dangerous. A teammate now. Brilliant defending. It saved a certain goal.
He was almost wheeling away to celebrate there.
Roberto Firmino! Saw the whites of the goalpost and quite prepared to have a go, but not that kind of go.
No, whether it got a little bobble or not before he struck it, I don't know, but miles away.
Wijnaldum. To Robertson. Who Hiskill, here's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition on. It's Mane.
Robertson.
Nice interplay between the two of them. Now Sadio Mane. Wijnaldum. Sadio Mane. Cross tailored for Roberto Firmino. Got in with a header. Ball nowhere near going into the net.
I think it's come off the top of his head, that one.
Liverpool
have turned it up a notch. Last 15, seeing much more of the ball. And they're pushing the opposition further and further back towards their own goal. Totally dominating the ball and creating chances. Surely they're going to get themselves ahead soon.
And it's now with Liverpool. Maybe he'll cross it here. He goes for a punch. Going forward well. You don't see that sort
of thing.
What the fuck? There's a goal that's been on the cards.
Unfucking unbelievable.
At this stage of the match, and you wonder whether they would make that domination count as they've done with this goal. Thoroughly deserved. They lead. It's looking quite good for Liverpool. Not only quite good, they would have hoped to be in a stronger position, but it could be worse, of course, as we look towards the clock and half-time approaching. Lacazette!
Yo, Lacazette, you're fucking shit!
Yeah, a little wild in his technique there, never got set.
Lacazette.
Intersect.
Oh my god, this is just pointless.
The referee has decided to add on 2 minutes.
2 minutes.
Just give them the ball, just give them the ball.
That's half time. It's the start now of the second half. Makes a challenge here.
Oh.
It's Mane.
Too good
for Liverpool here.
Far too good.
Time to get the ball in. Well, they might not be rushing to take the corner. The goal to the good, of course. Corner played into the middle. It's in!
What a good header from that corner.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Mohamed Salah trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. Here's Nathaniel Clyne. Well, they could have been opened up there, but the interception stopped that.
With good vision.
Brilliant pass, can he finish it? By the goalkeeper, who's diffused the situation.
Oh, great agility, great reflexes there.
Aubameyang, and a goal for the Gunners.
I know he does like a volley, but he's shown it here. No wonder he's celebrating it afterwards.
A good look here, again, by the replay of the goal.
Clear concern from the manager down there. You can see that lead being whittled away.
And we restart the game 2-1. It goes out wide again. Really strong play in the tackle. Giving it away under no pressure at all.
Fucking shut
Milner
up.
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Quick note for your diary. Make a note of this, but guiding it through. They get the equaliser.
Not far away at all, but they're still behind.
Look at it again. Oh, my God.
They'll get another chance at least.
Here's Naby Keita.
Roberto Firmino.
Alan, what about Arsenal's next game?
Yeah, they're playing Spurs in the next match. And not much at all to split the two sides for me.
Aubameyang. Spaced across the ball now.
Dani Ceballos! He's gone in with the header, but the ball nowhere near going into the net.
I think it's come off the top of his head, that one.
Freshening it up, Liverpool, with the substitute now.
Tackling? Jesus Christ!
Sadio Mane. Oh, too strong, the cross. It's gone over everyone in the middle.
Jammy cunt!
Here's Klein.
Typical Liverpool.
Firmino!
Scumbag. Oh, my. Lovely play from Mustafi there. Lovely play.
Without any difficulty. He's made the interception.
What am I doing?
Here's Milner. Xhaka. Dani Ceballos. Aubameyang.
Shocking.
The pass not completed, really. It's noticeable that the home supporters are trying to help the team in this situation. They're encouraged by the lead, but they're
too
fearful perhaps that this team might lose it.
Well, they won't want to give anything silly away. The opposition are chasing the ball, trying to get it back and trying to get back into this match.
Lacazette slips it through. He's in.
Get in there!
Such spirit here from this team. At two down, you thought that was them finished. Think again. Refusing to lie down, and they're level again.
And what a little passage of play that was to get the equaliser.
Well, here's the goal again.
This manager doesn't normally hesitate to make a substitution or a change in formation. I think we're going to see one here after that equaliser.
And we'll want to make a change here. So it's 2-2 now.
Substitution for Liverpool.
Well, just over 84 minutes gone. 6 minutes left on my watch.
Coming onto the pitch.
And he gets ahead to it, but can only knock it out of play. He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances. That's safely away. Robinho. Back with Salah, and the blocks the cross. The player on the edge of their seats.
Fuck off!
Corner for Liverpool, but the game's still level. Taken by Milner. The opportunity to punch, put away, but not out of harm's way. The offside is given.
Milner.
There's only a minute to go.
Take that.
And it's ended in a draw as the final whistle goes. It is a draw for all that territorial advantage for one of the teams.
Yeah, I mean, they got the ball in the opposing half a lot of times, as we've seen by the stats, but I just don't think they picked out the right passes at the right time.